Welcome students, we are here with a very beautiful and interesting chapter in biology, that is health and disease. In this chapter we'll be talking about the basic different type of diseases and then followed by a very important system of our body, that is a defense mechanism which helps to fight with those diseases, and finally a brief talk about the different aspects of the addiction. Now let us talk about our first module, and in this module we will be dealing with the introductory part of what is basically health. Now let us talk basically what is health, and now it's a very simple question for you students and it's a very basic question, but we all need to know what is health. Yes, let us take an example. In this instance, if you see, the person here has got some disease. Yes, and we say that normally they are not healthy. That mean, does no disease mean a healthy state? Let us talk about that now. Yes, basically health does not simply mean the absence of disease or physical fitness. Then what is health? Yes, health is basically defined using the three important dimensions. Can you guess the three important dimensions, what they could be? Yeah, the first one here is the physical. Second one, important, very important, is the mental. And the third one is going to be the social. Yes, students, let us talk about them in detail now. Basically, health is defined as a state of complete physical well-being. Yes, students, first of all, a state of complete health, that is a physical well-being. Next important thing, and yes, what is this? Indicates that a person is physically healthy, but do you know when they are bound with too much of the stress, or it can be any imbalances in the body, it can end up with a state called depression. Yes, student, and that also plays a very important role. And here if we see, a person has to be healthy, then it is healthy only if they have a what state? Yes, I mean to say a complete state of what? A mental well-being. And that means the person should not have any sort of depressions also. Next important thing, what is this? Yes, and I am talking about maintaining good relationships with the people in the society, and here that is nothing but a social well-being. Let us try to summarize them now. Basically, health is defined as a state of complete physical, then the mental and the social well-being. And very importantly, not just merely the absence of disease or infirmity. What is this infirmity? Yes, infirmity meaning a state of weakness or debility. Now, next important thing, well, how do we remain healthy? And very basic answer and very important answer here given is hygiene. What is this hygiene? And right, students, it is a science of health which actually aims at the preserving, then the maintaining and the improving, yes, the health of the, is it only the individual? Yeah, it is the individual and the community as a whole. That is how we can maintain hygienic conditions. Next important thing here is how to remain healthy or how to maintain a good health. And there are very important things to be practiced by us. The first one, can you guess what's the first one going to be? Yes, you're very right. That is the balanced diet. Next important thing is regular exercises and yoga, meditation, etc. Next is maintaining a personal hygiene. Next is a right attitude of the mind. And finally, inculcating very good habits. All this, if maintained, will help us to maintain a good health. Now, if these all are not maintained, what is it going to leading to? Yes, it might lead to a condition called disease. What is disease? Let us try to define that now. Disorders of the structure and the function, basically other abnormal conditions, all of them collectively is called as the disease. Now, in this module, if you see, we have just talked about the concept of brief outline of the disease, but later we'll be talking about some examples also. Now, here in this module, we have discussed about the health and the basic concept of hygiene and also outline of the disease. Yes, in the next module, we'll be talking about the different types of diseases. Yes, students, we'll be right back in the next module. Bye then. Thank you.